The Christmas story, as we enjoy it, is certainly a memorable part of our society. And there are many traditions that have grown up around Christmas as well. And some of them relate to how we actually celebrate on Christmas Day itself with fun rather than the religious story. And I'd like to take our story into the period around about the year 1910. Because Christmas gifts were beginning to change at that point in time. We're having more technology because we now had electricity in Pensacola. This had come just a few years before, and some of the things that young boys and girls were enjoying related to this. And in 1910, for example, I'm going to talk about what the boys got that year. A man by the name of Lionel, who was a kind of a tinkerer up north, had come up with the idea of taking what had been a cast iron train that the boys used to play with on the floor, pushing it back and forth. He electrified it, put it in a simple little gauge, and the electric train was here with us. And of course, this was something that just the entire family really enjoyed. And the boys loved not only the train itself, but another, they liked to be able to build buildings and little store and the sorts of things that might appear along the track of a normal train. And one of the things that came into being in the year 1910, which is still a very popular sales item for young boys and girls today, that was what they call Lincoln Logs. Now, Lincoln Logs were developed by a very unique individual. He was the son of the great architect Floyd Wright. And he was the one in 1910 that developed the idea of Lincoln Logs. And basically, they haven't changed much today. You can build almost any kind of little structure with them. And they're fun along with the electric train. And by now, the girls were getting much more sophisticated toys, particularly dolls that were made in Germany. The Germans and the Austrians were making beautiful dolls with porcelain faces and beautiful decoration, of course. And of course, by back here, then a mother would like to work with daughter making additional costuming for the doll. And then along with that, for some of the families that couldn't afford this beautiful new imported doll, some of the manufacturers came up with a new idea. This was to create all sorts of versions of dolls, men and women and little children. They were in cardboard in books, and basically they could be punched right out of the page, and you could then take different pages and punch out different sets of clothing. And so that was again a part of the story, the part of the things that the young people enjoyed then. And of course, this was the year also when you began to enjoy games like Parcheesi. So all kinds of things come to us as fun, part of the tradition of enjoying the Christmas holidays.